Guy is on the Shaquille O'Neal tour. Def Jam Showtime at the Apollo. Apollo Comedy Hour. Cartoon Network, they got shit that we didn't have. We got 24-hour cartoons. We ain't no shit like that. Whatever came on Saturday was all the fucking cartoons you watched. Remember that shit? If your ass overslept, that was it. You fucked your whole cartoons up for the week. No Pokemon for you. That's what the fuck happened. And we had no PlayStation, no Xboxes, right? What we had? Outside. Remember going outside to play, right? We were so bad as kids, we drank. We had no bottled water. We drank out the fucking water holes, side of buildings, fire hydrants. Cause you didn't want to go back inside the house and ask your mama for something to drink. Am I right? What happens if you go back in and ask your mama for something to drink? She'd be like, look, you ain't gonna be running in and out of this motherfucking house. Your ass come back in here again, you go into bed. You be like, shit. You ever go to bed in the daytime, wake up just in time for your bedtime? You ever had that shit happen? You're like, what time is it? Time you go back to bed. God damn it. I done slept for 3 days in this bitch. Is it just me, or when your mother becomes a grandmother, that's a totally different person, am I right? Right? It's not even the same person. I can't even talk disrespectful. I can't even yell at my daughter around my mother without her losing her mind. I'm like, Taylor, she's like, don't you yell at the baby. I'm like, wait a minute. Ain't you the same bitch that pushed me off the roof?